protest for the one signature that did survive.